Hello, everyone. I'm Rog Harshvat, and I'm with Augmented Reality Developer Relations at Snap. Do you love technology? Do you love designing cool experiences? Have you ever wondered how AR experiences are made? Becoming an AR creator is easy. You just need to get started. Augmented reality is becoming more and more accessible to creators around the world, combining skills like design, 2D and 3D graphics, gaming, and coding. While there are not yet university degrees in AR, there are many places where you can learn how to become an AR creator on your own, including Snap. We're here to support you with online materials you can access anytime. Today, I'll show you all the amazing things you can learn and do in the Snap AR Learning Hub to grow as an AR developer and creator. This resource is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, completely free, and pulls together all the content you need together in one place. From learning about what's new and trending on Snapchat to courses and live streams, the Snap AR Learning Hub is the best place to stay connected to Lens Studio. For those new to Lens Studio, the Snap AR Learning Hub offers tons of resources to help you master the basics and further your skills. In the AR Foundations course, you'll hear from industry experts and learn how to start building out projects on your own. By the end of this course, students will have completed up to 5 projects using some of the most popular Lens Studio features, the same ones found in lenses that get billions of views on average every day in Snapchat. For those already using Lens Studio, we offer tutorials from some of the industry's most talented AR developers. We add content every month, and we've just added new material on visual scripting, VoiceML, and using APIs in your lenses, as well as adding new video tutorials and live streams with AR experts. Be sure to log in when you get to the Learning Hub. You'll be able to track your progress and earn badges as you go. Based on your email, you may be able to see different or specific content depending on whether you are a Snap Lens Network member or part of our Advanced Developer Network. We've recently added new content, including 2D, 3D modeling, using Blender, and how to grow your brand on Snapchat and more. In the future, we plan to offer certification programs and badges that can be added to your social profiles and portfolios. Tutorials are the number one way our users want to engage with Snap AR learning content, spending over 6,000 hours learning and driving over 165,000 views in 2023. The Learning Hub offers technical tutorials as well as how-to materials, tips and tricks, best practices, and inspirational AR development stories from experts. These videos will help you learn new Lens Studio features, as well as how to break down lens templates to experiment with new and old features. We even share tips and tricks to make your lens go viral. Community tutorials are also an important part of our ecosystem. We work with some of the best AR developers in the world to share how they built their lenses, along with their thoughts around ideation, working with brands, and using certain features. These tutorials are available on YouTube and can also be found on the Snap AR Learning Hub. Want to learn more about AR development? Join us for our Lens Dev Live series, where we bring the community together for a more in-depth look at AR every month. Every few weeks, we invite AR design and engineering experts to talk about new features and trends and how they've found success with Snapchat. Viewers join from around the world, and the live stream is broadcast in multiple languages across time zones. During the event, you can ask questions live in the chat, submit them ahead of time, and get to know our Snap and community developers even better. We're regularly adding new streams, so be sure to check back to see what's coming next. As you dive deeper into your learning journey, you'll find you can learn even more by connecting to a community of developers doing the same thing. Community is at the heart of everything at Snap AR. If you join our Discord server, you'll find thousands of Snap AR developers answering each other's questions and making connections. You can even find local in-person meetups all over the world run by some of our best Lens Studio developers, also known as Snap Lens Network members. And who knows, one day you might join them. Now that you know how to learn and grow with Snap AR, come back to see what we're building. We hope you'll come along for the ride.
Hey everyone, my name is Joe Hakim, and I work on the AR partnerships team here at Snap. This year, our team has been investing in the AR community with a focus on expanding the number of pathways for developers within our ecosystem to earn revenue. Lens creators are at the heart of the Snap AR ecosystem, and rewarding the value each and every one of you brings to Snapchat is incredibly important to us. Earlier this year, we launched InLens Digital Goods and the Lens Creator Rewards Program, and I'm here to tell you more about these exciting updates. So, what exactly is the Lens Creator Rewards Program? The program is an exciting opportunity for lens creators. Enroll in the program and create engaging Snapchat lenses, and you can be eligible to earn a payout each month. We launched this program to celebrate creativity and give creators an opportunity to receive a monthly reward of up to $7,200 for making top-performing lenses on Snapchat in the US, India, and Mexico. I bet you're wondering how you can participate. The first step is making sure you're based in one of the growing list of eligible countries, which can be found on the SnapAR website. From there, you'll be able to enroll in the program through My Lenses. After you click Submit Lens, you'll be brought to the new Lens Detail page view, where you will see a new opt-in toggle for the Lens Creator Rewards program. Only lenses with their visibility status set to public are eligible to enroll. Hidden or offline lenses will be excluded from applying. To confirm your lens has been enrolled in the program, go to My Lenses summary screen where you will see an indication signaling enrollment. While the program is meant to let your imagination run wild, we'd love to share some stories about winners from the first month of the program. So, how does it work? In short, the more engagement your lens receives in the US, India, and Mexico, the more competitive your lens will be for that month's reward. As your lens drives more engagement, you're not only making an impact, sparking conversations, and helping others tell their story, you're also working towards exciting rewards. The higher your lens ranks among the top lenses, the greater the reward. Our mission is simple: to empower what you do best, even better. We want to amplify your voice, fuel your imagination, and give you the recognition that you truly deserve. AR shapes how we experience the world around us, makes the moments shared between friends on Snapchat truly unique. With AR lenses, Snapchatters can learn new things, try on clothes, connect in new ways, and even transform into a horse. Lens creators are at the heart of SnapAR's ecosystem, with more than 330,000 AR creators worldwide who are already entertaining and engaging millions of Snapchatters every day. We established the Lens Creator Rewards program to reward the dedication, effort, and value each and every one of you brings to Snapchat. However, your career and your success doesn't end here. Being a consistent top creator through this program can open doors to other opportunities at Snap. One such opportunity is the Snap Lens Network, where members represent the heart of SnapAR's ecosystem. They are lens studio experts and community leaders committed to shaping the future of augmented reality. The Snap Lens Network supports their creative and technical development while helping members grow their portfolio with paid brand opportunities and experimental projects. SLN members enjoy privileged early access to emerging tools and features and a verified Snapchat profile to empower them to extend their creative footprint. As community leaders, members are also supported and empowered by internal Snap teams to orchestrate community events like meetups. These gatherings serve as a unifying platform for dedicated community members who foster an environment of shared learning and collective growth. In addition to the Snap Lens Network, we are regularly on the lookout for developers to join our Ghost program, which Zan will share more about shortly. We understand that being a creator is not just about stats and metrics. It's about connection, community, and growth. That's why the Lens Creator Rewards program isn't just about rewards. It's about celebrating you.
Thanks, Joe. Hi, I'm Zan, and I work on AR partnerships at Snap. For those looking to push the boundaries of what's possible with augmented reality, check out Ghost, Snap AR's innovation lab where developers build and ship projects that expand the world's understanding of AR. Ghost brings together visionary developers whose projects and technologies capture AR's potential to make a real impact in our daily lives. Then, we give them access to AR's leading experts, financial support, and Snap's unrivaled reach to help deliver their projects to the world. Ghost has been a key part of the Snap AR ecosystem for 2 years now, and program fellows have already made a significant impact on the world of AR. This year, we're excited to continue investing in developers, studios, and companies looking to define what's possible. We've evolved the focus a bit, and we're excited to share with you. We're hoping to work alongside developers to shape 5 specific experience categories: the future of entertainment, travel, deepening the world as you explore it, shaping the way we have fun, how we learn, or even as a utility, helping us get through our day. When it comes to entertainment, most of us immediately think of sports, music, and movies. And while we are strong believers in the role AR will continue to play across those categories, we know there are new, undefined ways AR will play a role in defining what entertainment will be. Scene is an excellent example. Scene is a journalism company, and their vision is to use AR to empower people to tell their stories. So we worked with them to create the Scene Camera, a templatized AR lens that guides users step-by-step through the storytelling process. And at the heart of their newsroom, the Scene Camera generates content for their shows through AR. Today, the Scene Camera serves as the core of their business, helping generate over $75,000 a month in revenue through Snap. AR will undoubtedly impact the way people also have fun together. While AR games will play a role in the future of fun, we want to expand on this to find ways AR can be used in the future of play. Take, for example, our recent work with Brickit. Brickit is an app that scans a pile of bricks, identifies individual pieces, provides ideas of what to build, and lets you share what you make. Brickit wanted to take that magical experience even further by immersing creations in interactive AR scenes, truly merging the existing physical world of creativity with the virtual one. Powered by Snap AR, Brickit was able to enhance their existing experience by providing users with a new layer of interactivity and shaping what the future of play with AR really means. We know AR will play a much broader role in completely reshaping the way we have fun beyond games, and we're excited to hear what excites you. We also strongly believe the power AR has to enhance our ability to learn. Whether using the technology to develop a new skill, like playing a musical instrument, or within the classroom, reimagining education for both teachers and students. Our recent work with InSpirit clearly highlights the impact AR is having in classrooms. In partnership with researchers at Stanford University, InSpirit embarked on an initiative to pioneer and evaluate the benefits of immersive AR content in middle school math education. The outcomes of the study are compelling. Nearly 50% of students displayed a notable increase in engagement when AR was incorporated into their lessons. And a resounding 85% of students reported heightened confidence in grasping complex STEM concepts, in addition to increased curiosity levels post their AR lens experience. This exciting work with InSpirit showcases the next frontier in education with AR, and one of many ways AR will be used in assisting how we learn. AR also offers a powerful utility to assist individuals with daily tasks or even serve communities at large. Ghost Fellow in situ is democratizing city planning by bringing future cities to life with AR. In situ saw a need for better communication of urban development information and greater visibility for residents that are impacted by planning processes. They saw the potential for AR to serve as a highly accessible, intuitive, and empowering tool for communities to engage with their changing urban homes, which also made the Ghost program a good fit for them. Lastly, Ghost wants to work with companies building core technologies and tools that are contributing to advancing Snap's AR platform capabilities and developer workflow. This focus spans early stage research through integration of your external tools in Lens Studio for developers or as a core platform technology. A great example is our work with Meshy and Mendable. Meshy is a generative AI tool that crafts 3D models and their textures. Texturing and material generation is one of the most time-consuming and challenging aspects of creating high-fidelity AR experiences. With our work integrating Meshy into Lens Studio, we can greatly simplify the workflow of generating textures and materials for 3D models directly within our editor. Mendable is a generative AI-powered documentation tool that lives directly within Snap AR documentation search. It ingests all of our documentation, LMS, forum data to create an intelligent and interactive documentation browsing experience. We are looking to work with companies building core technologies that contribute to providing what's needed for building the future of AR. Across each of these categories, Ghost offers three tracks based on where you are within the product lifecycle. And through these three tracks, Ghost is investing in teams building the future of AR. The AR exploration track is for those who have identified a clear problem statement and potential solution that requires validation through prototypes. These grants are typically more focused and can help you get your idea off the ground. We want to explore alongside of you, providing the funding and expertise to guide you and your team to prove out how your idea has the potential to evolve into a core AR product of your business. The AR product track is for those with an established, clear vision for their AR product and typically includes a larger grant from Ghost. This can be a totally new concept that has been validated through prototypes or an extension of your already established business. By the end of your work with Ghost, through the product track, program fellows can expect to have a Lens product ready to launch to consumers. Lastly, the AR technology track seeks to work with external companies building core AR technologies and tools that contribute to the advancement of Snap AR platform capabilities or developer workflows. This track spans early stage research through the integration of external tools in Lens Studio for developers or in support of Lens Core as a foundational platform technology. Ghost is looking to fund research and the integration of your AR technology to provide to our community of developers and most importantly, unlock the future of augmented reality. If you have an early idea or an AR product that will define the future of entertainment, transform the way people travel, have fun, learn, or establish how AR can be used to assist you throughout your day, visit ghost.snap.com to learn more and submit your application.